Singapore, my second home. It's my first time to go overseas, and my feet landed me in this historic place, mesmerized by its fascinating beauty, small city with such a productive economy, multiracial country but with harmony, a city with high-tech technologies, and delicious foods to fill in a hungry tummy. The choice is yours. There's